full screen mode is back. Back in 2019, I was looking for full screen mode. I know that it used to be there. It was a great way to get a maximum number of rows in the spreadsheet. But it turns out that it was taken out all the way back in Excel 2013, so it's not a feature that I use a lot if it had been 6 years until I went to look for it. But the great news is that today, at least in beta, it's back. So right now in this spreadsheet, I can see down to row 37. And if I would minimize the ribbon to show only the ribbon tabs, I can see 5 more rows down to row 42. But today, there's an extra choice called full screen mode. And then I can see all the way down to row 46. Now, when you're in full screen mode, let's say that you would need to do something from the ribbon. I'll select these cells, use the three dots at the top right, do any formatting that I might need to do, and then when I click back to the grid, it returns to full screen mode. The other amazing thing is that if I have two workbooks open, and I put this one in full screen mode, when I control tab to the other workbook, because this one doesn't need to be in full screen mode, the ribbon comes back. That's great. To exit full screen mode, go to the three dots and then use the same command that you used to get into full screen mode, this time choosing always show ribbon. Now I'm not going to pretend to be an expert on full screen mode, but this help topic reminded me that Control F1 was the shortcut key to get in. And today, Control F1 simply toggles between show tabs only and always show the ribbon. Wouldn't it be nice if they added a third stop there that would go into full screen mode? With our low production values, we can get these videos out quickly. If you want to know first, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.